Coast territory. Forechecking is Alex Wadding, another former Ramber. He played as an AP with the Rambers, I think it was three seasons ago. Oh, nice check. And we're going to have a penalty. Well, Sanchez jumps in there. It was Craig Robert throwing the blindside hit against the Rambers player. Sangster didn't. That was Fitzgerald cut to the middle. Couldn't make anything happen. McCary takes a hit there from Shafford. Another penalty coming up.